Friends, today we will see how to multiply two magic squares. Magic squares per se cannot be multiplied as it is, okay? But if you consider magic square or if you treat magic squares as matrices and apply the matrix multiplication formula, then we can multiply the two magic squares. For this to happen, we should have two magic squares of same order, okay? We can multiply two magic squares of the same order. Okay, we can multiply a 3x3 magic square with another 3x3 magic square. We can multiply a 4x4 magic square with another 4x4 magic square. We can multiply a 5x5 magic square with only another 5x5 magic squares. Okay, before going into magic square multiplication, we will see what is matrix multiplication. Okay, so matrix multiplication. Okay, so what is matrix multiplication? So this is a 3x3 magic square. And again, we are using the same 3x3 magic square here. Because in 3x3, there is only one 3x3 is there. Okay. So, what is this? We are applying matrix square multiplication formula here. Here, you put is equal to sign. And you multiply this 8 with this 8. Then add. Okay. Then you add this 1 into 3. And again you put 3 plus symbol, okay. Then you add, multiply this 6 into 6, okay. So this into this plus this into this plus this into this gives you this value. So likewise, we have to do all these things, okay. So for example, this is this into this plus this into this plus this into this is equal to, okay, what is this? This is equal to this into this plus this into this plus this into this, okay. So now you obtain first row. What is this second one? So this is equal to the same, apply the same formula, this into this plus this into this plus this into this, okay. So what is this? This is again is equal to, put is equal to single symbol, and this into this plus this into this plus this into this. So likewise, you have to find the all the values for this. Okay, now you see this. This into this plus this into this plus this into this. Okay, we obtain this one. So this one, okay, this into this plus this into this plus this into this. Okay. Then this is equal to this into this plus this into this plus this into this. What is this? This is equal to this. Put is equal to center and do the same kind of operation. So if you double click any cell, you will be seeing the linked cells. Okay, these are the selected cells and these are the selected cells, and you see the operation here. Okay, this is how this matrix multiplication is done. What is this? This is just a sum of these numbers. Okay, these three numbers you get the sum here. These three numbers you get sum here. These three numbers you get the sum here. These three numbers you get the total here, like that. And these three numbers total is given here. And these three numbers total is given there. Before proceeding in the subject any further, I request you to kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel to get more of these kind of videos related to mathematics and science. Now we will go into the topic. So we have already seen what is matrix multiplication. Okay, and now we are going to put a magic square AC here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Likewise, we are also putting magic square here. 1, 2, 7, 8 and 9. Okay, what is this? We call it as A. And what is this? This also we call it as A. And what is this? This we call it as A into A. So what is this? We have, this is obtained as matrix multiplication. We are considering this 3 by 3 magic square not as magic square. We are considering this as to be a matrix. Okay, this is 1 3 by 3 magic square or 1 matrix, and this one is same another 3 by 3 magic square or same matrix. Okay, we are, this is the A square. If we consider this to be A and this to be A, this is A square. Okay, A square is the peculiarity in this. So here get the row sum to be the same. Here column sum also to be the same. One of the diagonal is also the same. Another diagonal, the number difference is there. So here also you see diagonals consist of one number and non-diagonals consist of another number. Okay, so this is not a magic square. This is an intermediate magic square. What do you do? Just copy. And what is this? This is A square. Just do space special and put values there. Okay, you get A square. So we already seen this A square is not a magic square. It's only an intermediate magic square. What you are doing? You again copy this one. Okay, now put it here. Do paste special, go for the values and give OK. And what is this now? A into A. Okay, and what is this now? A into A into A. Okay, this is A cube. This is multiplicate. This 3 by 3 is multiplied twice to give this one, A square. Again, this A square is multiplied once again by A to get you this square. See, this square is a magic square. This square is a magic square. 3375 is the magic sum that we obtain for all the rows, columns and diagonals. And each of the 9 numbers are different. 1197 is not repeated anywhere. 1029 is not repeated anywhere. 1149 is not repeated anywhere. Likewise, all the 9 numbers are unique and no number is repeated. So this way we can construct a magic square treating them to be a matrix. Okay, but one peculiar aspect in this method is this: A into A gives you always a intermediate magic square. A cube gives you a magic square. Again, A power 4 gives you an intermediate magic square, but A power 5 gives you a magic square. Likewise, the odd powers gives you the magic square. Okay, now we will check it whether this is true also. Now we were taking A to be here like this. Instead of that, we will take this A cube to be as A. Just make copy, do paste special. You just do values here and this is A square. Okay, you do come here, do paste special. Consider this to be the A now. Okay, so you do just value addition only. Again, consider this to be a A now. Here it is not A, it is A. This is not A square, this is A. What is this? This is A into A. Okay, now what is this A into A? Row sum gives you 1,13,90,625. Again, column sum gives you 1,13,90,625. One of the diagonals also gives you 1,13,90,625. But whereas the other diagonal gives you 1,14,18,273. And again, these three numbers are same in diagonals. and these six non-diagonal numbers are same and but they are different. Okay, therefore this is not a magic square. This is only an intermediate magic square. But we consider this as a square. Just make a copy of this. Come down here. Just paste it here. Do paste special values. Okay, this is the a square. Now copy this one. Go here. Do paste special. Paste values only. And what is now this? A into A. And what is now this? A into A into A. Okay. What is this? This is A. Okay. So what is this? A square was not a, is not a magic square. But A cube is a magic square. You see all the rows, columns and two diagonals are giving you different, are giving the same total. So therefore this is a magic square. That is rule number one is over. Rule number two, each of the nine numbers within the 3x3 magic square are different. No number is repeated. So therefore this is a magic square. One peculiar thing that was observed was Phil Hobbs and Clifford Pickover discovered this peculiar characteristics in a magic square. A is a magic square. A into A gives you a intermediate magic square. But A into A into A, that is A raised to the power of 3 gives you a magic square. A raised to the power of 4 again gives you intermediate magic square. A raised to the power of 5 gives a magic square. Like that, this every even power gives you a intermediate magic square. Every odd power gives you a magic square. Is this rule applicable only to 3x3? No. This is applicable even to 5x5. To get more of these kind of articles related to mathematics, magic square and also science, kindly subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Good day. Bye.